其實就睇翻起咧，就國內咧始終係有一股嘅即係購買嘅力量喺度啊。咁下半年咧，其實係遊客啊多咗嘅，咁國內客啊佔個比例好大。咁其他嘅譬如東南亞客啊、歐美客啊，其實下半年都多咗，咁所以咧就購買嗰方面咧就比較好。咁上升嘅幅度亦都係好可觀。
非常樂觀啦，咁即係好簡單咧，即係呢個珠寶咧就唔係好只不過睇個奢侈品，我哋睇咧係一個必需品嚟嘅，起碼全世界一半人都需要係咪？一半嘅女士係嘛，一定需要珠寶嘅啊！咁經咗咁一年嘅時間，一年多嘅時間咧，啲入口商咧就已經即係買少好多貨咧，咁咧亦都話咧佢哋嘅存貨量係相當之低㗎啦。 咁而呢樣嘢係必需品，咁一樣有人要去問，有人去買嘅話咧，咁跟住落嚟咧，一定會入貨咧，係會多翻嘅。
Because it's from five small stone.
其實我哋相信咧，今年咧，香港個黃金需求或者個市場咧，係一片樂觀嘅，因為我哋喺睇翻春節嘅時候咧，其實咧，我同好多行家都傾過啲金黃金嘅啲零售商，佢哋都發覺咧，喺春節嘅時候咧，黃金嘅金色需求咧係有上升嘅趨勢嘅，係比零八零九年係上升咗。都有一定嘅數字嘅，咁所以我相信咧，今年嚟講咧，喺國內嘅消費帶動之下啦，因為其實有一部分本地嘅消費都係由內地嘅消費者去帶動嘅，咁所以我相信咧，香港嘅黃金需求量咧一定會繼續上升。
Also the quality of the stones here
perfect. It's one of the best fairs, so I think there's nothing bad to say about this fair. I think it's a very good fair, and yeah, I'm happy to be here.
Thank you.